All right, so go to PHIXR.com and you're going to select your photo. I'm on an iPad right now, so I'm going to take this photo and wait till it uploads. It's going to ask you to shrink it to make it easier to work with, so just shrink it down. Okay, so I just pressed execute. Now, we'll just make this bigger. You see this word PHIX exclamation mark? Tap on that, okay? And this is what comes up. Now scroll to the bottom, and I want you to hit Doogie 1+2. There you go. Now hit execute to save it, and there is your result. Now we're just gonna grab the photo, JPEG, up the quality and download it. All right, or here we could just view it. Here is our picture. Oh my God. It's a one step. All right, and purple is the phosphorus marker, which is a common cancer marker. And you could see there is purple in this photo. All right. This is Sari Grove for the Nidi Academy, and you can get there by typing in nidi.work or grove.official.academy, or just Google search for the Nidi Academy, N-I-D-I. Nidi stands for non-invasive diagnostic imaging, and this is a way to see if cancer is present from a photo that you take yourself. All right? Yeah!